A tricep pushdown mistake is using an underhand grip, which shifts tension away from the triceps and towards the forearms. Instead, use an overhand grip to maximize tension on the triceps.